Clovis IV,
sometimes Clovis III if the other Clovis III is considered a usurper, 677-694, son of Theuderic III, was the sole king of the Franks from 691 until his death. Although Clovis IV is called king of the Franks, he was really a puppet—a roi fainéant—of his uncle Pepin II, mayor of the palace of Austrasia.